They say love is like a drug when you abusing me. Women, you love me like you hate me, you confusing me. Keep an AR, Draco, or 223. Best believe I got it, yeah, I gotta keep it next to me.
Hey man, what's good everybody? It's Zorro, bruh. And I'm back with another video. And today, bruh, I'm excited again, bruh. Now this is another reaction video. I got another video dropping for y'all this day. Today, we finna get lit, bruh. We on the grind. Now, without further ado, let's get straight into the video, bruh. I'm really excited. Let me move a little bit out y'all way, you know. But bruh, I'm really excited, bruh. Because quick disclaimer before we even get into the full video, on the video description it said there's four rivals, you know, so it's not just three like it was back in 2K17, 16, 15. It's four rivals, bruh. Four of them, and it's the biggest map they've ever done. This might be the best 2K in the world. Hold on, we gotta watch this, bruh. Something bigger, you get it? I understand. Northside Knights. I don't know how I feel about that name, though, you know? Off the East Beasts. Bro, what? South City. Hold on. I changed the pace to South City Vipers. That's not a bad name. I mean, it don't even look that bad. But like, alright, bro. Let me hold on. Real quick, bro. If I'm being honest, I don't like the names of these, bro. Like, bro. All the time Flyers, Sunset City Beach, or what was it? What was the Sunset
Beach Ballers?
It was all. It was All Time Flyers. City Sunset Beach Ballers, my bad. There it was. All Time Flyers, Sunset Beach Ballers, and Rivet City Riders or something
Rivet
like that.
Rivet City Rough Riders, bro.
Nah, but it's actually lit though. And it look, friend, the map do look big. I'm not gonna lie, bro. It looked like it's fun down here. They might have messed around and added a 1v1 court. It looked like you could go in everything, bruh. Wanna know how many bombs have I ripped and wrecked up? The soldiers never found all the pieces. Oh my God. Scientists trying to solve the contact. Philosophers are wondering what's next. Oh! Hey, Wire. Did this nigga start it? Wait, what the? Okay. I get what you're saying. Okay. I like this. Bro, this might be lit. Bro, it's on the next gen too. Oh, yes, sir. I'm so excited, bro. Bro. Oh, bro, listen. That's pretty much going to wrap up the video. But, bro, I think it's a W, bro. If I'm being 100% honest with you, bro. It's fire for real, for real. Like, bruh, it looked like it's gonna be way better than current gen's 2K21. Honestly, it might be the best game. This might just, bruh, I honestly, like, 100% feel like this might just be the best 2K since 2K17, bro.
Notice how I said since. Don't ever think I'm saying better. Never will it be better than 17. Ever. Even if, bruh, this nigga Ronnie said everything he was, bruh, it will never. Like, bro, they will never get back to that moment, bro. I'm dead serious, bro. Let me let them talk.
I'm not going to lie to you. Better than 19. Better than 20. And a lot of y'all, bro, and it's six, bro. It's sickening to me, bro, because a lot of y'all 19 players never play 17, bro. So y'all wouldn't understand, bro. But this game might be the best 2K since 2K20, or since 2K17, bro. 2K21, PS4, PS5, next gen. Might be the best one, bro. If y'all enjoyed that vid, though, make sure to drop a like. Make sure to hit the subscribe button if you are new. I got another vid dropping for y'all boys. Some IRL content. Yes, I told y'all I got y'all, so make sure to stay tuned for that today. And yeah, bro, until that vid. Because it's coming today. Stay lit, and I'm out, bruh.